That's kind of the nerdy that came to me as a natural idea, following my grandfather's example. My grandfather's idea of having friends in this house was the perfect idea. There wasn't 1 week waking up in this house without seeing new and strange people. As a kid, we must have had 30, 40 uncles and aunts and cousins that just showed up from week to week. And his favorite expression was, as long as we have a little bit of shade and an extra hammock, we'll always have company.
People come to Cascadas de Mérida, they have the option of spending breakfast and maybe time around the pool with other guests who are making virtually the same trip they are. Usually they're interested in the Yucatan. They've had wonderful experiences in places like Tulum and Riviera Maya. They've gone as far as Palenque and Oaxaca, and they sit around the table and they talk about them. And if you've been traveling with just a partner for a while, it's kind of nice to be able to join in a conversation. This is something you might not get in a regular hotel, because you go to breakfast in a hotel and they give you a table for two. If that's what you choose to do here, come in a little later or a little earlier for breakfast and you can still have your privacy. But in the meantime, you wouldn't want to miss some of our guests. They're just so wonderful and interesting. Most important thing about a bed and breakfast is that they have good beds and good breakfast. And we pride ourselves in overdoing breakfast. One of the things that Cascadas de Mérida offers that other bed and breakfasts don't have in the area is each room is housed in its own private building. That's why they're called casitas. So they get wonderful ventilation and they get an enormous amount of privacy. It's like having your own little house. Every bed and breakfast is a wonderful experience in short stay vacations. We're not a resort, we're not an all-inclusive, but we're a short stay home where you know everybody's name. You know, sort of like Cheers. I had to do that.